Today, Florida vets are hitting the green as part of the home-based golf tournament. The event empowers our veterans to overcome injuries both mentally and physically.
This comes just days before 9/11, a trigger time for many of our nation's heroes. The action kicks off this morning at 8:30 at Copperleaf Golf and Country Club, which is where we find Wink News reporter Paul Dolan. Paul, this event is just more than just another golf tournament, right?
Asha, in a couple hours, veterans will tee off here at the Copperleaf Golf Club. The community has hosted the event for a few years, and it's all to show veterans that they're supported in the community. The Copperleaf Golf Club is hosting Home Base, a national nonprofit dedicated to veterans. The event begins with a golf tournament later this morning. After finishing on the course, the veterans will get a big lunch. The event brings the community together, but also shines a light on veterans who have sacrificed so much for us and in the name of our country, which is important around this time of year. September 11th is only 4 days away. For many veterans, it's a time that heightens negative or somber emotions. So this event is designed to show veterans and the community that they care about them. It helps put a smile on all those veterans' faces too. I spoke with Bill Starr, the president of Copperfield Charitable Foundation. He told me about the event and how many veterans are coming out this morning.
We've tried to do it around 9/11. Because that date is important to the veterans. And what happens is we have 72 members of Copperleaf, about five or six of them are actually flying down just for this event, that join 36 people from home base.
It's worth noting that the community enjoys the event so much that they've actually decided to give home base veterans free golf lessons in the summer. I'll be here all morning to share the veterans' stories with you. For now, reporting on Copperfield Golf Club, Paul Dolan, Wink News.